Larry Alvarez needed his oxygen tank. And then the power went out. He was just 56 when he died. His daughter's missing him right now. 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. Miliana Montanez looked down at her mother, cradled her in her arms. No cell reception and no traffic lights. The ambulance was too late by far. 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. Trump went golfing through paper towels. He couldn't give a damn. The rest of us sent money and promptly forgot. Did any of us do all that we can? 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. 4,645 Americans died in Puerto Rico. Meanwhile, the island still on the brink. Hurricane season is upon us. For the worst possible president for a time like this, and so it's gonna be on us.